You're watching Big 12 Now on ESPN Plus. UT Arlington helps get the Lady Bears home schedule underway.
And be versatile in the field, like you're more than likely going to get a chance to play.
She'll put a charge into this one, back to the wall, off the wall, and with the speed, will go all the way to third. It's a leadoff triple for Lou Gilbert. Under her belt, Pride of Baytown, Texas. That one to Radoni. She'll take care of it with the toss to McGlon. And
yeah, that team.
Hot underneath this one. It'll carry, and it is gone out of Getterman. First home run here in Waco in 2021. Emily Hot able to produce with the solo shot.
And she certainly got all of that pitch, too.
Including an extra base hit. This should get down in the gap, and Baylor's going to be back on the board. McGlon comes home from second. It's an RBI double from Josie Bauer. Payoff pitch from Gardner. On a rope, out towards the wall, and the goose let loose. Second Lady Bear to conquer Getterman today. The 3-1. That'll get down, and that'll break this game wide open here in the bottom of the sixth. It's a pinch hit, two-run double off the bat of Thompson. Baylor one out away from securing the victory. Into the glove of Hunt, and the Lady Bears are back in the win column. 2-1 on the young campaign. Most importantly, undefeated here at home in their home opener for 2021.